Thank you so much. If I got the question correctly, how can gender equality improve our world? Ladies and gentlemen, this is actually one of the hottest issues that the world is facing today, gender inequality. Because of gender inequality, a lot of people are afraid to show their true and authentic self. A lot of people are afraid to raise the rainbow flag. Because of gender inequality, a lot of people are scared to show off, to represent themselves, and to be that gender that they want to be. But then again, ladies and gentlemen, if gender equality will be upheld in this world, it could definitely improve our world in the most unimaginable way. Because imagine a world where equality when it comes to gender is really happening. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, if we respect one another regardless of their gender, then definitely there will be no more discrimination based on your gender. And it could definitely improve the lifestyle of every single LGBTQIA+ community. It could definitely improve the way we live our lives. We will no longer be waking up in the morning, opening our doors, and facing a battle of discrimination and bullying. We will no longer be afraid to be who we really are because there is equality and respect when it comes to gender. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe that even inside the LGBTQIA+ community, gender-based bias is still happening. That is why I know that this is just a simple celebration that we are hoping to be mindful of what we are doing. Inequality when it comes to gender is something that is inevitable. Hindi na po yan napipigilan. Ngunit kung itatanim natin sa ating mga puso at isipan na anuman ang nasa pagitan ng ating mga hita ay hindi ang magbibigta kung sino tayo, malalaman natin ang tunay na kahalagahan ng isang tao. Ladies and gentlemen, this world can be more beautiful, can be more colorful, and can be more wonderful if we raise our flag proudly and if there's no inequality when it comes to gender. And believe it or not, ladies and gentlemen, just in this beautiful barangay Mulawin, naniniwala ako na ang pagkakapantay-pantay, respeto at pagtanggap sa anumang uri ng kasarian meron tayo ay napatunayan at nakita na natin. That is why, to answer the question, this world can be magical in the most unimaginable way if equality when it comes to gender could really happen. Good evening.
Thank you so much, candidate number 12.